Dear everyone, welcome back to Qigong Meditation Channel again. My name is Brother Insights, Brother Man Tuy. Today, in this video, we will learn Qigong massage hands. So this Qigong helps us to nourish our Qi and energy from our hands. So take a break, 5-10 minutes to practice massage our hands in order to generate Qi and make the energy flowing good and make our hands warm. First of all, we come back to our breathing. We bring our mind back to the body. Inhale. Exhale. You feel your body relax. You feel your hands relaxed. Take a deep breath. Inhale. And exhale, let our body rest, let our mind rest and relax in the present moment. So we shake our hands, our fingers. So first of all, we will use our two palms to massage. You breathe naturally through your nose. And you feel your body relaxed. And you pay attention to your two palms. So you massage your two palms and make your hands and your palms warm. And side by side. The other side of the hand. So during the time you massage your hands, let yourself breathe naturally and relax the body, relax your hand. So we can massage each fingers. So from your palm down here, we will massage, you use your thumb, okay? Inside your palms, there are a lot of acupressure points, okay? So when you massage and you press through them, make the energy, the blood flowing good again, and with the Qi will flow, okay? So down here we press up each fingers from your wrist and go through your two to the palm and then go through to each fingers. Another hand. And you press and you feel the blood and the Qi flowing. We do 3 times like that. And then the other side, we use the first finger and the thumb. From the roots of the hand right here, we will massage 2 sides of them. Then until the nail area, you press it. So in between the fingers, there are the place that you can massage, make the Qi and the energy flowing. But also each fingers, there are a lot of acupressure points, so you can make the energy flowing. Massage each fingers. Another hand. You press at the end of the beside of the nail. Okay. Next, we will make the fist by 2 hands, and then you see that is a kind of like the hole between two fingers, right? So you can use the 2 hands together, okay, in front of your chest, and you just move, inhale, and exhale, okay. you breathe naturally, you move out and move in. So you can press acupressure, okay? You can do 10 times like that. And then we can move upward a little bit, yeah? You feel a little bit painful inside your itch, the hole of the itch fingers. But it's good because you do acupressure, you massage them so that the energy from your hand, the blood and the nerves will work in well again. Okay, we move down. Do one more time. Inhale and exhale naturally. Relax the body. Shake your hand. So we massage. Make the fist with the right fist over here, and you massage the left hand. Okay, two sides of the left hand. So when you do massage this area, you can strengthen your internal organs. Go to the other hand. Your lungs, your liver, your kidneys, and your spleen. So internal organs, when you take care of your hands well, you massage them, you can strengthen, make the chi and blood, the nerves, working well. So you can go one hand to another hand. You do three rounds like that. Left hand again. The other side. Right hand. The other side. Take a deep breath, inhale and exhale. You feel alive with your two hands. You feel relaxed in the body. Okay, the next is you make the all five fingers together, right? Like a mountain. And then you can press to the left shoulders and the left chest. That is one point right here. The connection. Okay, the intersection between the left shoulders and the left chest. So you can press through that for 20 times and then you change to another side. Okay, relax, breathe naturally. To the right area. So when you massage this, you can make the blood and your left shoulders and right shoulders, your left chest and the right chest, connection with the heart and lungs, right? You strengthen your heart and lungs, okay? So we can do a left side again, 20 times. Right side. One more time. Right side. That's good. Shake your hands, all fingers. You push your palm front and you hold, you use your right palm to hold your left palm, and then you press all fingers of the left palms in the back. You breathe three times through the nose. Inhale, exhale. Pull down, you hold your hand back, Also 3 times of breathing. All right, palms. Use your left palm, hold back. 3 times of breathing. This one helps you to strengthen your wrist and you can make your palms stronger and relaxed. Holding back. Move your hand down. Yeah. 3 times of breathing again. Shake your hand. Take a deep breath. Inhale. Exhale. Sit naturally. So that's it, dear friends. It's very simple, hand massage. You can do 5 or 10 minutes a day after break time. Take a break from all the internet and computers and devices, so you can massage your hands and all fingers to make your hands healthy and warm, but also can help you to relax and make your internal organs stronger. Thank you so much for joining us today, and hopefully see you with the next video.